بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Did you know about the human eye? Human eye is a precious gift of Almighty Allah. One can not think of the color world without eyes. Eyes is like a camera. There have several parts of the eyes, such like is iris, pupil, cornea, liquid lens, jelly, and retina. Optically, it consists of an enclosure having a convex lens at the one end and the light sensitive surface. The retina at the other end. The various parts of the eye are shown in this figure. You can see in a camera, lens move back and forth to focus the image on the film, but the eye lens does not move. The convex lens system of the eye forms a small upside down image of anything in front of it. The iris diaphragm has pupil in the middle of the eye, which can control the amount of light going into the eyes. The pupil grows larger to see things in darkness, whereas it constricts in bright light. The cornea and watery liquid behind it do most of the focusing of the rays of the light. This is human ear. Human ear, organ of hearing, and equilibrium that detects and analyzes sound by transduction, are the conversion of a sound wave into electromechanical impulses, electrochemical impulses, and maintains the sense of balance equilibrium. The human ear consists of three main parts: the outer ear, middle ear, and the inner ear. The human ear, like that the other mammals, contains sense organ that serves two quite different functions, that of hearing and that of postural equilibrium and coordination of head and eye movements. Anatomically, the ear has three distinguishable parts: the outer, middle, and the inner ear. The outer ear consists of the visible portion called the auricle or fena, which projects from the side of head in the short internal auditory canal. The inner end of which is closed by the tympanic membrane, commonly called the indrum. The function of the outer ear is to collect sound waves and guide them to the tympanic membrane. The middle ear is narrow ear filled cavity in the temporal bone. It is spanned by a chain of three tiny bones. The malleus hamer includes anvil and strips collectively called the auditory ocells. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos, please subscribe our channel. Thanks.